I've talked to the two of you before about being kind to one another. Remember, blue streaks always use positive words and actions. Do you think you were using positive words and actions when you called each other silly names? I don't think so. I have to have you respecting one another, so you cannot call each other names. When we go back outside on the playground, are we going to be kind to one another? That's right. Now, do you guys have anything you want to say to me? That's right. You're going to be kind. All right. Get out there and have a fun and safe day. I miss kids in my office.
Hello, third graders. I'm so proud of you for returning your packets, all of you. And my punishment is to dump a cold bucket of water over my head. And I promise you this is cold. It came from the well, from the garden hose. So here we go. Oh
Congratulations, third graders. All of you returned your packets. Gee, what should we do to celebrate?
everyone. I'm missing you all. So I'm going to play you a song using my flute and some instruments that you can make or use around your house. So the first one is just a paper towel roll that I filled with rice. The second one, I have a glass with water in it, and if you move your finger around the top, it kind of makes a humming sound. And then I have a lid and a paintbrush that I'm going to kind of use as a drum, and a coffee cup that I filled with rice to use as a maraca. So I'm going to play the song How Far I'll Go from the movie Moana.